Mel Ramos's work, A Sinister Figure Lurks in the Shadows, is an incredibly important work in his career.
In late 1961, Mel Ramos had started painting comic strip heroes, those he had admired as a child, starting with the most obvious, Superman. He followed this with paintings of Batman. Unlike other artists who attempted to represent similar figures, Ramos was always good at juxtaposing his comic book heroes with prosaic elements of his choosing.